20 years ago, we saw beyond our five countries. We realized no country can grow without her neighbors. Our people saw opportunities across our borders, and trade and business grew. If one nation celebrated, the others found a reason to do the same. And if a tragedy struck one country, the entire region would hurt. Today, our community is back stronger, more connected than ever, and full of opportunities. 20 years ago, we made the connection. Today, we celebrate East Africa's future.